think of the man I have to paint. Terrible in the furnace of the full ardors of the harvest at the heart of the south. Hence the orange shades like storm flashes, vivid as red hot iron, and hence the luminous tones of the old gold in the shadows. Oh, my dear boy, and the nice people will only see the exaggeration as caricature. The only choice I have is between being a good painter and a bad one. I choose the first. But the needs of painting are like those of a ruinous mistress. You can do nothing without money. And you never have enough of it. If you should happen to send a little extra this month, I would be most grateful.